Heading full speed in the lane, still getting it.
What's up YouTube, it's Walrus and I'm gonna do a backwards live commentary. Basically, I don't know what I'm gonna play and I don't know what game type. I basically don't know anything except that there are some fish swimming at me in a can of nipple juice, which you can buy from any Safeway near you. But basically what I wanted to cover in this commentary, I wanted to talk a bit about death. You know, what happens? I've heard that you actually make pretty good mates with Satan's cat and you drink lemonade with him on the beach in winter, but I'm not too sure if that happens. Leave a comment in the comment section below. What do you think happens? You know, some people think you go to heaven, some people think you go to hell, and some people think that you come into Walrus's pants, but I can tell you one thing, that doesn't actually happen. It's just an old wives' tale. But you know what? Maybe you just, you know, you come back as a tiger who gets to sniff weenuses all day for 50 cents pay that you get from a Chinaman that you meet in a brothel somewhere in, South Malaysia. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh, but you know what? I just realized this isn't actually a live commentary because I'm doing it not live because I've done it pre-recorded before I've actually played. So scratch that. This isn't a live commentary. It's just a backwards commentary, and who doesn't like it backwards doggy style on a Tuesday night in front of a nice bush of cranberries? Which reminds me of my Modern Warfare 3 Minute Release prank call. What did you guys think? I got a lot of positive feedback, so tell me if I should do some more. I mean, obviously, people want more, but, you know, who should I call? What should I prank them on, you know? Just tell me what you want in a prank call. Whether it be public places like JB Hi-Fi and supermarkets or whatever, or whether it be personal places like people's houses or people's mobile phones, let me know in the comments section below. And also, what kind of games would you like to see? I've been getting a few requests for some playthroughs on things like Skyrim, and, you know, maybe I should start doing some Battlefield videos, maybe I should do some RedTube videos. I mean, more than I've already done, of course. And if you fish fingers haven't seen already my RedTube page, it is BustyBlonde87, so go check it out right now. So that's about all I wanted to talk about today, guys, so be sure to leave a like, lets me know that you enjoyed the content that I put out for you on a tray like Oprah Winfrey's dad did last night for me. Thanks for watching, guys, this has been Walrus, and I like sitting on pillows after I put my head through people's letterboxes, and I'll see you next time.